Big play on Panarin's goal.
So underway here in overtime. And a backhand pass picked up by Coyle. Coyle, Dumba, and Brodin. Two defensemen to start for Coach Bruce Boudreaux. Here's Coyle. He had tied it up. Or actually put the Wild ahead in the third. Jackets tied it up on the Panarin power play goal.
He's changing up after falling down there on his edge.
That's Stahl. Dumba stays out there. Granlin now. Fought off by Bobrovsky. Dumba. Artemi Panarin on for Seth Jones. Stahl backing up. Jackets clear. Here's Dubois. Fires Dubnyk the save. Dubnyk coming out. And we'll leave it there. Almost left. He went a little bit too far. Might have been called there for a penalty. Here, Granlin moving in. Granlin. Now Wennberg tips it. Granlin able to get it back in the slot. Wennberg recovering. Good defensive play there by the Jackets centerman. Bobrovsky out. Can't get a stick on it. This is Koivu. Koivu. Suter. Suter fires. Save Bobrovsky. Far side Atkinson. Parise's all over him. Now the Jackets. Wennberg coming with speed. He's got Werenski joining the rush. Drops the pass there. Wennberg gets it back from a sharp angle. Dubnyk the save. Wennberg with a sliding stop. Great play by Wennberg to keep it in. Wennberg now away from Parise. Walks to the net. And a poke check there. And swept away by Dubnyk.
Wow, no call there on Parise as he was draped all over Wennberg. Letting him go.
A little more than 3 minutes left. 3-on-3 overtime. Spinorama there by Dumba, who's back on the ice. Jack Johnson on for the captain, Foligno. Anderson at the line. Anderson circles. Anderson trying to walk in. Zucker knocks him to the ice. Anderson gets back up. Here comes Dumba. Back is Jack Johnson. Dumba trying to walk around the Jackets defender. Bobrovsky got just enough of it to steer it away from the Minnesota forward. Now Anderson works in and across the line. Jack Johnson joined the rush. Anderson trying to spin around and away from Coyle. Good hit along the wall by Foligno. Brodin with it now. Brodin for Zucker. Zucker on the power play to tie it up. Here's Zucker's shot. Bobrovsky hanging on.
That was a 2-on-1, and Zucker looked over to Coyle and thought, what the heck, I'm just going to put this on Bobrovsky. And look for a rebound. Let's take a look at the Ohio Health great save of the night, and it's Devin Dubnyk right here seconds ago on Alexander Wennberg. How about that play by Wennberg defensively as the Wild thought they could get out of the zone? No call on this play as he is completely wrapped up by Parise.
2:20 left. Bobrovsky steers to the corner. Dubinsky, a little ice time, 3-on-3. He's out there with Panarin and Seth Jones. Panarin to pick it up. Artemi now looks for some open ice. Panarin scoots through and across the line. Panarin lurking there in the slot. And just failed to get the shot away. The Wild get it back. Stahl at his own line. Dishes, right wing. Here's Suter. Suter, Stahl, offside, Dumba on the right side.
That Granlin there couldn't hang on. He tried to stretch his leg back, left leg. Well, a little too much crisscross, but Suter and Stahl. Both teams going to take a deep breath along with the crowd here who are all on their feet. Ever since that Wennberg opportunity, they're standing here at Nationwide Arena. Just under 2 minutes left in this exciting 3-on-3. Whew.
Three shots for Minnesota in this overtime. Two for the Blue Jackets. 1:48 left.
Wennberg with a couple huge defensive plays.
Boy, I'll say. Brodin backpedals. Atkinson is out there with Wennberg and Zach Werenski. Brodin takes it at the line. Brodin, who started with Dumba, just one forward to start for Boudreaux here in overtime. And again, offside.
Yeah, Blue Jackets will take it. Got to play man-on-man, 3-on-3, and that's what the Blue Jackets are doing here. They're using their speed, good communication in the neutral zone. Zach Werenski talking with Cam and Wennberg. But who's got who? That's the thing. When guys are crossing over and switching lanes, you got to be clear and concise as to who you've got. And Werenski making sure it's clear out there.
Cuevo's been chased from the circle. Spurgeon will step in. Jackets win that cleanly. Foligno. Werenski, Foligno, and Panarin. Artemi now. Skates to center. Panarin across the line. Hands it here to the captain, Foligno. Back for Panarin. Panarin. Spins, turns. Chased by Brodin. Looks for some open ice. Deals it back for Zach Werenski. On for Panarin. Panarin, Foligno. Panarin looking to get open. Quick shot. And the save by Dubnyk from point blank range. Right off the pad.
What a save. Panarin had his spot picked.
Jackets pick off the pass. Here's Foligno fighting off the check. Final 45 seconds. Dubnyk, whoa, that one was a bit of an adventure. Fighting it off. It's out of the zone. Out to center. There, a left wing pass. Koivu. Deep in the zone. Brodin. Zach Werenski's there. Less than 30 left. Brodin. Werenski. Panarin reaching in. Werenski finally able to free it. Zach Werenski turning away from Parise. On to Foligno. Crowd trying to encourage the Jackets to head up ice. Here's Panarin. Puck turned over.
They're tired too.
Here, Parise. Parise. Dumba. Wrist it wide of the net. 2-1. We are headed to a shootout.
Well, wow. End of that shift. Blue Jackets try to take it up the ice. Ends up a turnover, but luckily, the Wild shoot high.
Jackets with four shots. Minnesota three. Panarin with a great opportunity.